What's going on? It's JC here, back with another video. Today, I'm gonna be, well, this is part 3 of getting Superman. So yeah, let's get into it. Battle bus is going in. Let me look for an epic quest that I can do. Yeah, Ferrari time trial. Okay, I think I might as well just go to this one. So yeah, let's do it. Jump. Okay, so yeah. This is gonna be a hard one. So I need to land over there. Oh, let me just mark danger right here for the time trial. Because I need the Ferrari, so I need to go over here. And yes, I don't have his glider yet. That's what I'm working on. That's why I'm completing this epic quest. Then I'll need to fuel up. So let me grab a gun just in case. Here. Any chests? No. No chests. Oh shoot, this lost. It's losing HP. Frick, bro. Wait a second, where's Nurburger at? Hold up. Right there. Okay. I can cut to it. This is Fortnite, not real life. So don't worry, no souls have been harmed except for the people who rage. First, I need to fuel up. Because that drained my fuel extremely. Let's go, blue pump. I think I might just grab a gas can and fuel her up. Ooh, off-road tires. That's amazing for the Ferrari. Well, first off, so yeah, guys, that's what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna get the Grabatron and a UFO, of course, and then find a toilet, abduct the toilet, and then also I will have to, then I'll have to grab it with the Grabatron. Wow. DJ Bob, why do you unlock in 5 days? Take down an opponent? Sure, I can do that. So what guys said, oh yeah, don't mind that light that you see, just gonna turn it off real quick. Yeah, you can still see the second one pretty good. Okay, so loading into Fortnite right now. Gotta get the headset off real quick. So then, so I say we land here and then go here. So plan is to land at Rick's place and then go to Bone. Plan headset back on. So yeah, plan is land at Rick's, hopefully get a Grabatron, and then land and then go to Bone. Okay, pretty good drop, pretty good drop. Could have made it better by landing there and then going to Bone. But if Rick's is closer, so yeah. Go there and then go to Bone, which is right here. Let's go blue gun right off the bat and a green one. Green shotgun, blue SMG. Okay, that's good enough. If there's any IO cards, this would cut. Gives me 2 bandages. Okay. Let's go, Mayor. I'm speedrunning, getting Super Mayor, kind of. I'm kind of speedrunning, getting him. Hey, where are my visuals turned off? Recon. So all I need is the Grabatron. And there's a chest in here. Ooh, let's go blue tack. Sounded the best gun. Okay, one chest right. And over here there's 2. No, it looks like. There's always one right here. Okay, blue bolt. I guess that's alright, but no. And up here, hopefully, is a normal. No, no, no. That's not a chest. Okay. Okay, so now I can turn my boat to an IO base over there. See if there's grass. So yeah. Oh yeah, guys, when I find out how to screen record my TV, then I will. And also, I need to find out how to do a face cam, but in the intro, I don't know why I would need a face cam, so I might not do a face cam. Oh, shoot. Yeah, there's someone in there. Last one. Okay, head to that one. Can I drive a car to compactor? Please tell me that's a gravity. No, but it's a launch pad, so it's fast. Okay, so we'll go to a place where I found a Gravitron. So yeah, let's do it. Oh, why did I go back to the lobby? Hold on, I gotta reject this. Reject. Game, hurry up. I might not have that long to record. this is part 3 of doing this. Okay, so, hey, perfect drop for it. It's sturdy dock. Yeah, you heard me right. It's sturdy dock. Well, what? Drop now. Oh, yeah. I might soon learn how to edit, but for now I don't know how to edit. We haven't found editing in classes either. So that's why my videos don't have edits. And no amazing transitions. Not over there where I found this building. That's where I found the Gravitron. Ooh, let's go, that's a palm. Let's go. Oh, let's go! I just need a way to get to work. Okay, so I'm gonna land dirty again. Hopefully get a Gravitron. And I know where a UFO is that I can get if I can get it quick enough. So mark the UFO before I go to where. So, like, my actual UFO vehicle. And yeah. Come on, game. Hurry up. Get the good graphics in. These are right now bad graphics. So, if you could really get the good graphics. No, thank you. Nobody likes Travis Scott. Oh, I will pet your dog, though. Pet him. Pet. Pet him. Nobody likes Travis. Okay, so not a good drop at all. So I will land right there. Everyone knows where Dirty is, including me. So yeah. If I complete this quest, I'm gonna end the video. If I don't complete it, I'll still end the video. So, yeah. If I complete this quest by the end of this match, I'll end the video. So, yeah. UFO spawns right over there. So, let me glide and try to mark it before it even loads in. Really marked where it should be. No idea, I'm silly. It doesn't always spawn there? Yeah, so now, if somebody takes off with it, we'll know because I marked it. Somebody might take off with it instantaneously. Oh, shoot. Okay, so... yeah, I'm gonna end it here, so yeah. Bye, guys!